friends, in this video we are going to discuss about home remedies for anemia and diet plan to treat iron deficiency. The term anemia comes from the word mia, the meaning of which is blood. Anemia is nothing but the absence of blood and reduction of the level of hemoglobin in a person's body. Normal hemoglobin level in adult women is between 12 to 16 grams, while in adult men is ranges between 14 to 18 grams. When this level falls below the minimum range, anemia happens. Ayurvedic cure for anemia treatment starts with identifying the root cause of the problem. A severe loss or increased destruction of red blood cells and diminished production of red blood cells leads to anemia. Deficiency of thyroxine, vitamins B12, C, folate and iron result in RBC production diminution, while several toxins, abnormalities of congenital structure leads to their destruction. Besides this, diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, intestinal worms, hypothyroidism, liver and kidney ailments, cancers and excessive bleeding can also cause anemia. Iron deficiency anemia. Ayurvedic treatment can be used to treat the condition. Loss of appetite, headache, giddiness, whitish tinted skin, eyes and nails, fatigue and weakness, breathlessness, reduced hemoglobin, swelling around eyes, sleeplessness, palpitations. One should pay attention to gastric fire and anemia to prevent indigestion. Fried, spicy and heavy food must be prohibited. Eggs and non-veg food is also not recommended. Rice, lentils, soups, vegetables, light meals and fruits like melons and pomegranate are specifically recommended. Food items cooked in iron pots are recommended to treat iron deficiency. Problems like excessive menstruation and bleeding piles should be treated immediately, as they lead to anemia often. Home remedies are the best Ayurvedic remedies for anemia. Home remedy for anemia: beetroot juice, apple juice, honey. Take half cup of beetroot juice and a half cup of apple juice. Mix them well, add honey to it and stir. Drink this juice twice a day. Easy remedy for anemia: milk, jaggery, honey. Take 1 cup of milk, 1 or 2 teaspoons of honey or jaggery, 1 teaspoon of black sesame seeds. Soak sesame seeds in warm water for 2 hours. Grind it to make a paste. Strain it and mix with milk. Add jaggery or honey to it. Drink this every day to treat anemia. Natural remedy for anemia: turmeric, honey. Take 1 teaspoon turmeric juice mixed with honey regularly. Finally, the Ferroplex capsules is the best Ayurvedic medicine for anemia. They are gaining the best response when it comes to treating the problem of anemia. These pills treat calcium deficiencies, because of which productivity of RBC can be increased with the increase in the blood level in the body. Ferroplex capsules can be used by anyone without worrying about the side effects. You can find more details about Ferroplex capsules at ayurvedresearchfoundation.in. Press the bell on YouTube app and never miss another update.